Okay, to change the game, all you gotta do is press that yellow button up there, and it goes to the next game, which is Hypersports.